Dear Miss March, there is nothing dramatic or new to report. This will be short. Morning and evening, I live in my usual way. On the day you return, you will see for yourself. Tell me, Miss March, are you happy so far from the cling and the beat of our turbulent street? Quite often I think of our days in New York. Though, of course, since you went, I've been quite content. Ah! I wake in the morning and all that I hear is the absence of sound. Yes! My peace is disturbed, but the ruckus is me as my thoughts run aground. I wanted to live by myself in these rooms, but now all around me another life looms. Who asked her to come and to go and to leave me like that? And now she expects me to send her a note with words if I spoke would stick in my throat. Who asked her to change how I live, how I think, how I...